आजा तुझे भी मैं करा दूं कमन चेपे डिस्को।
A source tells us that Saif Ali Khan will be reuniting with his Dil Chahta Hai team after 13 years. Well, not with the star cast of the film, but at least the filmmakers. Yes, Saif will be working with film's director Farhan Akhtar and producer Ritesh Sidwani. However, this time around, the trio won't be working on a multi-starrer. Unlike Dil Chahta Hai and Saif's current project Hum Shakals, the actor will be the solo male lead in the film. And as for his role, well, he will be playing a lover boy in the film We Hear.
Papa! जबरदस्ती कोमा मत छो।
छह साल से कोमा में है।
जागी जाओ पापा। जागी जाओ।
Well, who will be playing Saif's leading lady is still not known, and we are sure it's not his wife. This is one of Saif's projects. We are really looking forward to hearing more about it. But we guess we will just have to wait till more developments of the film take place.
मेरी दादी कहती थी, अगर किसी को पटाना है, तो उसको मस्का लगाओ।
देखिए अगर तुम लोग, अरे व्हाट आर यू डूइंग?
तो मस्का लगा रहे सर।
ओल्सन बटर एकदम फ्रेश है सर, भैंस के दूध से बना है।